I'm Bijitesh, cinematographer based in Mumbai. When I started early days and all, no, and started working with Light and Light, little bit of the technical scenario in India, in terms of lightings, beep, gaffer and all, no, there's no such gaffer concept in India that time. Hardly there were like a couple of people used to work as a gaffer, others is always like light boys, you get your assistant, that's it. With Light and Light, I started getting gaffer. From there, obviously, I worked with quite a few gaffers and all, then I've seen changing, actually not changing, I'd rather say I've seen Light and Light growing up. See, what happening, previously when it started, and you know, like, correct, this truck is to come, all jumbled up, like you ask for something, you like 10 minutes are waiting, people are finding where it gone in which corner and all. Organizing all equipments is very important. I prefer always my team is not about the executor of an idea. They should be a good troubleshooter also. When you get stuck, you should have a solution. Whether it's directly to a camera or anything, it's any form of which you can help on the set to make the work happening. That matters a lot. I was shooting a feature film, we were shooting in London. It's cold and also hot. What happened? Two trucks of equipment gone from Bombay to London. I took from here. With the light was everything gone there. But on set, there's a lot of night work. So I wanted a certain kind of, all the cables should be in a certain color. So I called up Nasir, I said, see, you have to maybe, I know it's a lot of expensive thing, but it will obviously stay. But can you get me those, the main power cables and those colors? Power cables, because I can throw that cables on road, which merges with the set and also I can use. And he says, yeah, we'll try, we'll figure out. And he got those cable made for the film. Those kind of initiative, those kind of planning, which is indirect facility, you can say. If sometime you go for direct facility, there's a lot of indirect facility you need to run a good film set technically. Nasir, principally, I always feel Light and Light, Nasir, whatever, they always agrees on that. Whether they got paid for that or not, at least they provide their service. So that's great. I'm shooting in Northern India anytime. I don't have to carry equipment from Bombay because Delhi Light and Light unit comes from. Whatever, if especially something I need, they just get it that way. But yeah, I've worked with Delhi Light and Light, I've used from Hyderabad. So we are planning something for Mauritius also. So yes, all in, as I told, don't worry. You don't remember. So it's a thing is what happened. You don't have to look for people. Look for people to experiment, to test, to everything. You know, work with a certain kind of people, certain kind of team. Great advantage, one more, that has happened because of it's a one unit, kind of, it's just the branches or just the spreads from the main unit. So practically, I can get my team wherever I want. I can have this gaffer, I don't have to carry equipment, trucks of equipment, loads of trucks of equipment. I just have to get those people with me because the equipment are there, because it's light and lighter, it's everything. Nasir has a vision, definitely. He goes, follows that vision, but executors are these people. Equal credit goes to these people also who are working on the team, who are working on the floor. I started working and then a few gaffers who were working with me, then the sparks or we say light boys here. And those people become a team for me. So difference happened in my life, in my work, you know, my work also, it's reflect my, in my work also, and it gives a certain kind of comfort zone which DOP will love to have all the time, who understand what I'm talking. So thanks goes to them also, definitely. And all these gaffers who work with me or light boys, they really form my dream team, definitely.